We're no strangers to moving fast.
And we know how life can have that same quality.
But now
is the time to slow down
and reflect.
The events of recent weeks
highlighted the work we still need to do as a nation to condemn racial inequality and racism.
The deaths of George Floyd,
Breonna Taylor,
Ahmaud Arbery, and countless others in the black community are heartbreaking.
Heartbreaking
and can no longer be ignored.
The process begins with us listening
and learning, because understanding the problem
is the first step in fixing it.
We are committed
to listening with empathy
and with an open heart to better educate ourselves.
We will use this education to advocate
for change in our nation, our communities,
and most importantly, in our own homes.
Even after the headlines go away.
All of our voices, they make a difference.
No matter how big or how small.
It is all of our responsibility
to no longer be silent.
To no longer be silent.
We just can't stay silent.
We have a long road ahead of us.
But let's commit to make that journey together.
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 Our differences should not divide us.
It is our love for mankind
that will unite us
as we work together
to make real change.
To make real change.
As we work together to make real change.